chop cabbage. Carrot strips, cut like this. Capsicum, spring onions, potato strips, finely sliced onions. Mix everything. Add red chili powder, salt, so mix well. Now we'll add some spices, ginger garlic paste, dhania powder, zeera powder, again mix. Mix besan, rice flour, coriander, add little water, mix well, mix everything. Now keep the oil for deep fry. So now the oil is hot. Let's drop our coconuts.